They put three tans on each side. Well, one side, this one, accidentally. So I thought it was 265. Well, maybe it was, I don't know, still. It kind of almost messed me up. Let's see. Well, I would stop right here. That's phone about to die. And so now my back clip that I did the other day with battling ghosts. And then, so now, another day, but a week ago that I forgot to unfold. I showed you that first, and I put these vents and spots up first. A second door. With the clip. After I have about past the freak out. Yes. Sorry about for this part, guys. I was just seeing how much I could go and the padding for the band, like seat, it's hard to get underneath or get it situated to what the height to put at to get into the right pronouns. And sorry about the angles for the dumbbell rolls and padded weight rolls or barbell rolls, whatever I was doing. So yeah, so I see if I can still do that pull-downs here, and I see if this like stick with a lighter weight for what I can do. Yeah, so I would just try to make sure not to get everybody into my shot or people walking into it. So, yeah. So, I'll do better the next time with the dumbbell walls and the pendulum walls now. I know my tripod can stand to above my back height. I'll probably do that next time, so we all see my back moving more. So hit that subscribe button and like button if you like the video or enjoy the video. So I'll see y'all again soon afterward. Next week or tomorrow. I'm going to take a video, it's supposed to be out on Wednesday, but I forgot to upload it. So I'll upload it right now today. It's Sunday, and I have a Dogecoin video coming out pretty soon, right after this. Double upload. Thank you.
Let's see what happens. It's the guy. Fucking new ankle from his spot.
Thank you.
can hear me, that's my progress. Depends if y'all can hear me. If I get a microphone, so now I want to take this out. Like the most expensive for reps. And almost off even too for reps. Even though I wasn't trying to the off defense. Falling off. Alright, Doug. Depends if y'all hear me.